first pop that I guess I got by myself, because me and my dad, we kind of shared, I don't know why I did that, we kind of shared the flash, but this one was just for me because I asked for Catwoman. She is Mr. Rogers from Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood. My father was in love with this show as a kid, and it's really important to him because it reminds him of his childhood. And it's a Barnes and Noble's exclusive. Is very important, so he gets to stay in the VIP section. There. He stays right there. Next up, I have Starload from Guardians of the Galaxy Volume. To be rare.